Hiya guys, today we'll be working on this simple penguin nail design. As you can see, I've snapped my pinky nail, so I've trimmed my nails down quite short. I made a design very similar to this last year, but this year I've made a few simple changes. This is last year's version. I applied my base coat and base colour off camera to save some time. First of all, take a black polish and use this to create the penguin's body. Then apply a second coat if you need to. Next, take a red polish and a small dotting tool and use these to create Santa hats. You can do the hats all the same or different like I did, it's entirely up to you. While the red polish is drying, create the penguin's belly with white polish. I applied two coats of this. Using the same white polish and a dotting tool, make the fluffy edges and pom-poms for the hat. Now take a larger dotting tool and dot on the penguin's eyes. Once the white polish is dry, take a blue polish and a smaller dotting tool and add some colour to the penguin's eyes. Next, take a yellow or orange acrylic paint and a brush and create some feet. I'm really sorry about the bad filming angles you're about to see. Next, create a little beak. Black polish and a tiny dotting tool and use these to complete the eyes. Apply top coat and you're done. Here's the finished look. If you're new to nail art or you think this look is a bit much, you could use this as an accent nail instead. Is everyone getting excited for Christmas? Let me know in the comments below what your plans are for this Christmas. As always, thank you all so much for watching. Take care, guys.